is Robert, and I am the human skeleton.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the human skeleton.